Young Industries has been manufacturing rotary valves for the dry bulk material handling applications worldwide since our founding in 1947. We strive to develop and manufacture valves that have unique features to meet specific application requirements. One of our innovations is a patented end seal rotary valve design, which is available for our drop-through and side entry rotary valves. To better understand the end seal design, it is important to understand how a standard rotary valve operates in an application where the valve is used to seal between two different pressure zones. A standard rotary valve utilizes a rotor that is enclosed in a housing. The rotor has close clearances between the machined housing and rotor. It rotates at a predetermined RPM to deliver dry solids from the upper zone to the lower zone. The difference in pressure between the zones is referred to as differential pressure. A typical rotary valve has radial clearance leakage around the outer diameter of the rotor and axial clearance leakage around the ends of the rotor. Up to 50% of the leakage is due to the axial leakage around the ends of the rotor. To provide the absolute minimum leakage, Young Industries developed and patented the end seal design. Pneumatic air cylinders are mounted to the housing end plates. The cylinders exert pressure to a follower ring and seal ring. The seal ring is positioned on the periphery of the rotor shroud. The compression of the seal ring against the shroud eliminates axial leakage around the ends of the rotor. The pneumatic cylinders are piped to a single point compressed air connection, so there is always constant controlled pressure to the seal rings. During operation, there is radial leakage around the diameter of the rotor, but zero axial leakage around the ends of the rotor. Differential pressure leakage in an end seal rotary valve is up to 50% less than a conventional rotary valve. Young Industries end seal design can be applied to rotary valve sizes from 4-inch to 36-inch. The end seal design is an excellent choice for rotary valve used in high differential pressure applications and can be used at differential pressures up to 75 PSIG. When the need is for a rotary valve with low differential pressure leakage, it doesn't get any better than Young Industries' patented end seal design. Advanced technology and proven design, Young Industries rotary valves are used for the toughest applications.